explained, Pastor Chidi. Elijah said, I am the only prophet left. And so, God said, keep quiet. I have 7,000 prophets that have still kept themselves. I know a priest in time is also saying that God has a lot of prophets. I want to let you know that in the time of Elijah, it was more like a normal thing. But when Jesus came, Jesus raised the bar. And so when Jesus wanted to talk, he said the harvest is ripe, but the laborers are few. And Jesus is accurate, and God did not correct him, because what he said was true. He raised the bar. It was something anybody can do, but Jesus came and raised the bar, that a man can live in this earth and live a life void of sin. A man can live in this earth and pray always. Luke 18 verse 1, he spake another parable to this end, saying that men ought always to pray. Whenever Jesus shows up in a place, he raises the bar. He raises the bar. He raises the bar. I want to give you the next 5 minutes to pray. You're going to tell him, Lord, I need a life. I am tired of falling and rising. I want a consistent walk. Give me that fire that will propel me to pursue discipline. Oh, oh, yeah, yeah.
For the way of the Lord is the way. I choose the way of the Lord.